According to Justice Dean in the High Court of Australia, misfeasance, in public office, tort requires, 1, an invalid or unauthorised act, 2, done maliciously, 3, by a public officer, 4, in the purported discharge of his or her public duties, 5, which causes loss or damage to the plaintiff. For full details, see Northern Territory v. Mengel, 1995, Aust Torts Reports, 81-335. Brought to you by www.2-dogsclub.com.